Hello everyone, I'm Yarkon, and welcome to the Forza Horizon 5 Series 17 Spring Forzathon Daily Challenges. As always, we'll start you out with some really great cars, tunes, and liveries for you to enjoy and to get you through the week. Or you can go ahead and skip forward to the day that you need to see next. Starting the season out on Thursday, we have Tokyo Drift. Earn 5 stars at drift zones and any Japanese vehicle. I'm picking the shortest drift zone here, be able to go through it twice, maybe 3 times, get all the stars that you need. On Friday, we're going to cruise the boulevard. We want to maintain a speed of 200 miles per hour for 10 seconds in the 1998 Toyota Supra RZ. Got a real beefy tune. You're not going to have any problems doing this. To kick your weekend off on Saturday, we have Gas, Gas, Gas. Earn an ultimate speed skill in the Eliminator. Just pick your car, drive as fast as you can, wait for that speed skill to slide by.
Recalculating route.
On Sunday, we have One Wing Angel. Complete the On a Wing and a Prayer Showcase event. They are not displaying any of the showcase information the week prior, so I don't have anything to tell you. Good luck. To kick off the start of your work week on Monday, we have To Infinity. Earn 3 stars on any danger sign in an Infinity vehicle. Picking a danger sign up here, you only need to go about 600 feet. It'll be super easy, super quick. On Tuesday, we have Like a Drag On. Win a drag race. I've chosen the Mercedes AMG GTS. You'll be racing by yourself. No issues. One and done. And wrapping up the season and the series on Wednesday, we have Championship White. We need to take a picture of this beautiful Honda Civic Type R, but it's not in white. In any case, you can right button this, quick photo, be done, or you can take a moment and take a beautiful picture. Thank you all very much for stopping by and hanging out. Don't forget to throw a like and subscribe. And as always, until next time, take care, stay safe, and I'll see you then.